So, this is the Cretaceous way of welcoming guests, huh? Not exactly the red carpet treatment.
Hmm. There's no response.
I'm pretty sure my team's all right. There's more than 1,000 survivors. Let's get moving. Now, hold on. What was your name again? Hey!
The ivy is wrapped around the door. It won't open. Let's try the door over there.
Oh, come on. Didn't they teach you how to open a door at sword training? Here, I'll show you. Watch this.
Yeah. That weapon definitely suits a Trat member. But I prefer to go in this way. See ya, Mr. Barbarian.
Hey, the name's Dylan. Call me that when you need some help, okay?
Yeah. you? Are you one of the survivors? Don't run away! Come out! We came here to rescue you!
You have inserted an incorrect key. Trespasser confirmed. This room will be locked.
Somebody answer me. David. Regina. Over.
This is Regina. Over. Regina, I'm trapped. I'm at the military facility. I need your help. Over.
Did you swing your precious machete around? Well, I guess I can help you out. Over.
Good. Okay. I'll put a key in front of the door as a mark. Don't let me down. Over and out.
Thank you.
my hand! Who are you? Listen, young lady, I don't want to do this to you, but you've left me no other choice.
Thank you.
What took you so long?
Nice to see you too. You owe me one. I found a young female survivor. But she was uncooperative. I locked her up in the control shack. I'll take her back to the ship. You go on ahead. I'll meet you there. Just try to relax. What is wrong with you? You're a survivor, right? Please, we're here to help. What's your name? Where are all the others? Where's your family?
Regina, you better come and see this.
Who trashed the place?
It wasn't dinosaurs. Someone must have got in here and destroyed all the computers.
The activator for the gate is broken too. We can't get back to our own time.
It must have been those people with the helmets.
They also damaged the engine activator. We can't even move our ship.
Okay. We'll have to look for something in this world in order to get us back to our original time. And we have to find parts for the ship, too.
Hey! Before you go, handcuff the girl so she won't run away. There's a facility we haven't gone to yet. You gotta check it out.
Right. Calm down. I'm here to help you. Just calm down. Look, I have to make sure you don't escape. Trust me. Hey. What are you doing? Stop it. What's the matter?
That's mine! She's gone.
Yeah, I can see that. You know what else is weird? I've checked the stats on all the residents and soldiers, but I couldn't find any profile fitting her description. It's like she doesn't exist.
Well, I was thinking, maybe she's not one of the survivors at all. What if those helmet people are from a completely different time than ours?
What?
Never mind. We found parts that might help fix the ship. But what matters now is we still haven't found any survivors or helpful data, so we must move on and search elsewhere.
This control panel is programmed to search for the areas where we can dock. Use it.
Right.